some porn.
Fallen Storm, thank you very much. We have some short films on our website on a very short song from Fallen Storm. Cheetos, you're correct, sir.
We also don't recommend drinking and driving. A man has shut down San Francisco's subway system for more than 2 hours yesterday after driving his SUV onto the underground tracks. He's also charged with driving on train tracks and failure to obey a traffic signal. 40-year-old Scott Mitchell is expected to be cited and released. His vehicle entered a tunnel on Church Street shortly before 6 a.m. and traveled eastward almost to the Van Ness station. No trains were involved. All underground train lines were shut down and resumed service about 2 hours later. Some tracks were damaged, but crews will do repairs with trains moving slower through the affected area.
Why did it just get so dark so quickly? Are my lights working?
This is where they should take the automobile.
This is the greatest drunk driving
really
story I've ever heard.
6 a.m.
Tow his car all the way to the middle of the Golden Gate.
Yes.
Drop it over.
Yes.
I'm sorry, sir. You are no longer allowed to drive.
It's so funky.
You're going to go darn it. I only have 200 more payments on that car.
Jeez.
Well, thank you very much. We have more interesting stuff in the news. We'll clarify.
G-string wedding dress coming up.
Mm. Oh, I saw a picture of that.
Oh, yeah.
Very hot.
Classy. Classy.com.
Oh, it is classy.
Does it have like a tail on it, a train?
Oh, it doesn't show it from the back. It's a G-string.
No, but it has the lacy veil is the full
yeah,
length.
The yeah, the full length.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and a big arrow pointing at her.
Wow.
Vagina.
The arrow is, hey, this is where it's going tonight.
Like a naked gun. With the arrow that lit up. Again, it looks like a Mike Myers film.
Yeah, yeah.
We're coming right back. This is the Bob and Tom Show.
This is the Bob and Tom Show from the Napa Studios and worldwide on BobandTom.com and the American Forces Radio Network. You can reach us via email, BobandTom@BobandTom.com.
The new year brings you new opportunities, and O'Reilly Auto Parts is here to help with a Spend 5, Get 5 offer. Pick up 2 bottles of Valvoline Fuel Injector Cleaner for $5 and get a $5 O'Reilly gift card after mail-in rebate. Spend 5, Get 5 at O'Reilly Auto Parts. Better parts, better prices every day. Limit supply, see store for details.
O'Reilly Auto Parts.
I'm a teacher, and my kids keep me going all day. My feet needed help. I was using a gel insole when I heard about the ProFoot 2-Ounce Miracle Insole.
Only the 2-Ounce Miracle is made with custom-forming VitaFoam to keep your feet steady.
Walked over, bought a newspaper.
From 9th Street because that off-ramp is shut down due to an overturned big rig. CHP saying now that they're hoping to have everything reopened between 8 and 9 o'clock this morning, but definitely looking at a slow ride until then. If you're making your way through the rest of the valley, things have been pretty quiet. Lots of rain, though, so do be careful out on the slick roadways. Also, 99 at Lathrop Road, we had reports of a bunch of debris and cross lanes of traffic. That's still causing some problems. Highway 108 at Richardson Road, we have reports of a two-car crash, but that now on the shoulder. And if you're making your way out through Tracy, 205 eastbound, right at Highway 5, we're getting first reports of an injury crash there. Enjoy the deli-style deliciosity of the Subway Big Hot Pastrami Melt with piled-high pastrami, spicy mustard, pickles, and melt-delicious cheese. Dive into a fresh-toasted Subway Big Hot Pastrami Melt today. Subway, eat fresh. I'm Julie, and that's your hot workforce traffic.
You're killing me, girl, with a pastrami sandwich. It is killing me. 7:43, we'll be right back with Bob and Tom. Take those. Good morning.
Here's your chance to put a little magic in your life with the $500,000 Arabian Nights giveaway only at Black Oak Casino. Now through February 25th, just play your favorite machine and qualify to win your share of up to $500,000. That's right, $500,000 plus hundreds in free plays. Use your Players Club card daily, then join the Magic Carpet Races every Friday between 7 and 9 p.m. to win up to $6,500. Plus, the stars will really shimmer on Saturday when you can win up to $50,000 cash at 9 p.m.
$50,000 in cash.
With cash and free play prizes from 3 p.m. onwards, the magic is only at Black Oak Casino, and you can be part of it when you play the $500,000 Arabian Nights giveaway for your chance to win thousands in cash and free play. Black Oak Casino, off Highway 108, just east of Sonora and Tuolumne. It's going to be magical. Must be 21 to game. See the Players Club for complete details.
At Circle K, you can always count on a fresh cup of coffee any way you like it. And we never lie.
Do you guys really have fresh premium coffee?
Yep, a wide variety. You can customize any way you want. All guaranteed fresh.
Guaranteed fresh.
Guaranteed fresh.
You're not lying?
I never lie.
Okay. Do you think my baby's funny looking?
Yeah, a little, but I'm sure he'll grow into those ears.
Of course.
Circle K Premium Coffee. No matter how you like it, it's guaranteed fresh. Trust us.
What if your next new vehicle carried people, stuff, and the IntelliChoice Award for Best Routine Value of any full-line auto manufacturer? What if you got a Toyota? What if you could choose cashback options or get 0% APR right now on a 2012 Highlander SUV or a spacious 2012 Sienna minivan? What if you came into your Toyota dealer today? Finance available only to GFS to qualify.
Trying to get online and I couldn't, mine was down. I saw like all my, like, you know, the 10 or 12
around your, in your neighborhood there.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And they, some of them were making me laugh so hard. My favorite was, these pretzels are making me thirsty.
Oh, yeah.
That was my favorite. I love that. I was like, I need to meet that person.
People have great names.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And we've been talking about those. My favorite so far is the guy that, his neighbor always parked a van in front of his house.
Oh, yeah.
So he named his